Epameinondas, the general, hated fat men and dismissed one of them, saying that 3 or 4 shields would scarce serve to secure his belly, which would not suffer him to see his members.